Hey guys, GWOPSI has been providing game services and modded accounts for years. If you want to go check them out for all their services on their website, link will be in the description, guys. Go run it up. Hey going guys, Race Rouse here, back again with another GTA 5 video. If you want to find out how to get the no arms, no shoulders modded outfit, I'll show you in this video how to get it working. All the tips and tricks on how to get modded outfits on this channel, guys, so make sure you check out the full video. Alright guys, the sponsor of the video is Aurora Resupply. If you haven't checked the link in the description for all their modded accounts, adds to accounts and all their supplies for GTA 5, make sure you go check that out guys and check out all their giveaways as well. Let's get into the... Hey going guys, Race Rouse here, back here with another GTA 5 video. If you want to find out how to get the invisible, see-through, transparent body parts in GTA 5 online, make sure you watch this full video and I'll show you exactly how to get this working. Now, to get this glitch started guys, all you're going to have to do is make sure you go to the clothes store and get the scuba gear and save that as an outfit guys. So this is what you're going to need to get this working, a scuba gear saved as an outfit, and then when you do that guys, just go into bodysuits and put any bodysuit on. So one of them glowing bodysuits, this is how you're gonna get it working. Shout out to Tyler, my son, for helping me with this video. He showed me exactly how to get it done. So, you know, son taking after his father. All right, so now we make your way down to one of these telescopes. As you can see, I've got the bodysuit on and I have a scuba gear saved. Run up and then click enter onto the telescope like you're doing the face mask and the rebreather glitch. Now that you're done here guys, you'll see that your head will come off just like that and you can see your face, but you still got the bodysuit glitched on. So now that you've done that guys, all you got to do is bring up your interaction menu, and then when you get your interaction menu, go down to style and then go put on that scuba gear. Now that you've done this guys, make sure you make your way. I made the scuba gear glitched name as no arms, make sure you put that on guys. Now that you got that put on, make sure you make your way all the way to the mask store. So at the mask store, you can put vest on. So you have to make your way there and make sure you put a vest on. As you can see, you have the bodysuit glitched underneath your scuba gear. So now that we're making our way all the way to the mask store, make sure you hit a like on this video, make sure you comment down below if you've got this working, and make sure you subscribe to the channel with post notifications on. If you want to join our game, make sure you join the channel, hit that join button. It's a monthly fee and you can be in our crew, you can join us, you can play with us, just like that guys, so make sure you hit that up. Alright, so now that you're here with your glitched out bodysuit and your scuba suit on, make sure you make your way over to these shirts here guys. So just wait for it to come up. And then all you gotta do, as you can see, we're glitched here. Make your way to the vest. So you just gotta pick any vest. So this is the vest that will be glitched onto you with your no arms. You'll be having visible arms. So pick a vest that you like, guys. I'm gonna try this out with all different vests. I'm gonna try it out with armored vest and shit as well. So make sure you stay tuned for these videos. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're gonna pick this white vest here. I'm gonna do like a full white suit with a white vest and maybe a white face mask as well. So now that you've done that guys, all you gotta do is make your way down to the water. So you put the vest over the top of the bodysuit and the scuba gear, make your way down to the water guys. So make sure you don't drive in, I was coming a bit fast down here. Just make your way to the water and run into the water guys. Then your scuba suit should glitch on just like that guys, and you'll see that half your arms, your shoulders, and everything should be missing. If you make your way down to kill yourself, so just kill yourself and that should certify your arms and that missing guys. You should come back onto the shore and you should be saved just like that guys. You'll have your vest on and your half your arms and your shoulders and all that will be missing just like that. Easy to do guys. Now all you have to do to save this guys is make your way back to the mask store. You can put on a mask, put on anything, and just save your outfit, guys. I'm gonna make my way to the mask store, put on a mask, then I'm gonna go back to the clothes store, and I'm gonna change my pants, change my shoes, and all you gotta do is save your outfit from there, guys. Easy as that. Get glitched, get your modded outfits as well, guys. This is an easy one you need to do. You don't need any missions, no nothing. Solo glitch outfit. So if you haven't already, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and shout out Tyler again for showing me how to do this, and I'll catch you on the next video guys. Peace out, Race Rouse.